My name is Alex. I did a lot of off-screen things. A lot. I've been playing for like 2 hours ever since I got home from school. I found one meteor, which gave me like an unknown meteor finder, which gave me one of these. And wait, it's letting me log in. And it gave me one of those. And I spawned another meteor, which gave me another of those. I had like three, I think. I just know that I got one to spawn one over there, one over there, and then another one over there. Which we got a lot of loot from. So I have a lot of stuff back at home, a lot of blocks and everything. So now all our goal is to find a red ant. Wait. Is there some blocks? Please don't tell me there's some blocks. Okay, it's not redstone blocks. That's good, that's good. So, three. Boom on coal. Listen, guys, wait. Why isn't my... Oh. I feel like something's wrong with like the volume. Is that supposed to get experience from that? I'm just gonna bring up this instead. And we can go on our adventure. I'm trying to make this episode as long as I can, because yesterday I was uploading a video, right? I got to upload, but I fell asleep late. Like, it was uploading and I forgot to publish it. Which my friends in school were like, yo, you forgot to make a video. I'm like, oh shit. I feel shook. Because I had a headache. A bad headache and a stomach. You even ask my friends. Orlando Santos too. That's his YouTube channel. Ask him. And like, I only made one video and I forgot that to press the publish button. So we're on the hunt to find a red ant. Hopefully a red ant nest. Yeah, that's definitely how you pronounce it. Woo! I thought that was a big one over there. So I got a lot done. Just so I didn't have to, like... Because like, it's so hard to find a program that I don't have to pay for to edit my videos. So, like... Everything's, like, always, like... It says free, but then it only gives me, like, a trial, which sucks. Because, like... How am I gonna master that if only you get if I have a time limit? So I'm just like, whatever. I'm just gonna wait until I get paid for my job. Not this. I have a separate job. Whoa! I thought that said. I'm going crazy. So I'm just gonna. I have the page open on my phone right now about where I can find these, because I need dude trees a lot, so I can... Okay. It doesn't really say where I can find them. This is a bunch of bullhickey. Oh my god. You caused so much lag in my world, woman. Oh my god, my neck has been looking for so long, being forward, like staring. Is this even recording? Okay, good. Now because it's on 20, I'm gonna have to put the charge soon. This is harder than I thought. and a fried pear. See, it doesn't make the XP noises. Am I not like, getting XP? And if you go back and pause the video, I only went on creative to survive the thing, the meteors. And I got XP because I really needed it. The XP to craft things. Cause like I would not have none of this. And I would be dying a lot. Hey, other people will do it. Other people will do it. And no one say a thing about it. Ooh, torch. Oh, so many torches. Oh yeah, I remember. If you guys can help me on editing, on how to edit my videos, or any of my friends, because I haven't even asked any of my friends. How the hell did that get past my head? Oh my god, stop teleporting in front of me! Oh my god, I swear to god, if you do that, I'm gonna give you a diamond. I'm gonna teleport back to my house and give you a diamond. Oh my god, this is forever, and I'm not gonna like edit it because like I said, I don't know how to. That doesn't mean I'm dumb. It doesn't mean I'm gonna open anything. I am. Oh, I hate criminals. I freaking hate criminals. Criminals are the worst, and they're exactly what you think they are. You steal yourself. One time I had everything. I had all the ultimate gear, and it took me so long to get it before I started making videos and everything. And the criminal took all my stuff. I'm just like, and I kept on going back and back and back and back. And I'm just like, you know, and I like peace with it. I went to see if like my stuff would be like on the floor or anything. Why don't you swear louder? So, God, my mom's playing cards with her friends. No, my mom's not a gambler, and no, if you say something about my mom, I will choke you to death. Really, literally, I will. Like, I don't be talking about other people's moms at school. That you don't play around like that. You don't. Oh, I also need to make the Twilight Portal. I finally have a diamond to make it. I need four of you. Oh my god, my back hurts now. I shouldn't have even pushed for so long. I'm just gonna push back and relax. Where are these goddamn red ants? Oh my, I bet you they're gonna be, and my friends, when they watch the video, they're just gonna be laughing at me saying, ah, you couldn't find red ants. Oh, now I know why. Yeah, I didn't really have to put the music back up. And I still don't have headphones, and I can time set today anyway, so when I want to. Because there's no point of sleeping, well. Actually, yeah. That's kind of cheating. Do I actually see three Mothras? Oh, that's a Moth. Maybe I can catch it in here. Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Oh, that Fedora looks amazing. That's not a Fedora. Ooh, oh no, I need to download the mod. What's this? I will spawn in the Mothra and kill it when I've traveled far. That is wicked far from my house where my old G house was. I should have been recording. Is this a meteor? Have I been to this? No. I haven't been to this. Ooh, that means there's a chest. Probably. Yes. Have I been here? Why is there obsidian if I've been here? I'm confused. You know, I'm just gonna grab all this. I love this texture pack so much. Oh, that means this is gonna be the end of my redstone. But I don't care. Right now, I honestly don't care. I'm just gonna go here. Is that it? What's up? That's an ant nest. Is this like a red ant area? I meant not a red ant area. Unstable. Where did you guys come from? That's a black buck. Ready, Alice. I know exactly what to do. Gotta find some freaking backwards. Supposed to be ready, yeah. Coming out of it. I said Renia. Did I like miss a memo or something? Or have I just never seen other ants come out of other ants' nests? I'm peaceful. Actually, I'll leave. Renia, okay. Fudge. I lose the mouth of my mistake. Oh my god. Imagine. You see, if I would have never, like, if I would have done this, like, if I would never gotten the experience, I would have died right there. What? Well, guys, for the sake of me not dying, I'm just gonna keep this on peaceful for now. Oh my god, these people I hate the music. I hate that corny, the corny music, man. I'm not corny people. What the? Definitely not going over there. So we're just gonna, I'm just gonna, ooh, I should have made a hoverboard before I left. How do I, which one, wait, which one is it? Is it up? What is that? Hey, the more I have, the better it is. Oh, see it now. Which one is it? But then, are you? Oh, did you drop the good one? I'm just gonna fill this bucket up with water. Don't make that noise. To make a sound. Hey, I'm sorry anyways, I'm keeping this on peaceful, just that this is a very, like, not until I get like good armor. Like, don't worry, I don't see the chance. That's what I'm trying to say. Don't need that. Need this. I'm not gonna eat strawberries. That looks like a nose for some reason. I'm gonna take this. What the hell? The hidden ones, I think, have the best loot, I guess. So I read on So they're found here, right? Because I searched it up. Man, my voice again, why is it? No, get over here. I need you. Why'd you start to hit him, you corn? Oh goddamn, I missed. No! I need that two nether stars. Come on, we can get to it. We can get to it. Bruh! Well, that's a lot. Oh, I thought I threw it in the lava. I was about to say, what luck do I have? It's gonna be a long process, but like PewDiePie said, I'm cut in the butt. Oh, did you turn around? We could have been like face to face with it. Okay, come on. Come on. Chris. No. I need to catch you. This is turned into Pokemon now. Pixelmon. Come on. Come on. Oh my freaking god. In the mining dimension. And when I clicked on the mining dimension, where is it? Oh, there it is. Don't lose that moth. Nice hat. Girlfriend, why can't you throw stuff at him too? Rainbow it. Okay, now we can go after him. And when I click on the mining dimension over here on my phone, it says Rayat. So I right click the Rayat. Oh, damn it, and then this happens. This has to happen now. Okay, this is close. He's close. Oh, no. Don't die. The computer, please don't die. Please. Okay, come on. Oh, damn it. Come on. Imagine it's just still on it. Oh my god, my friends are gonna make so much fun of me. You do not know how much fun of me. You know how much fun of me they're gonna make. Oh my. Please let me catch you. I'm just like using a bunch of normal Pokeballs to catch. Yes! If only I could edit my videos, I would have been like the victory song. I can't make the sounds, but my friends will know. I'll show them. The computer pack does something goody, but like I have two markers. Now to find them. What? That gave me a good idea. Time to blend them with the community. The only thing I can't get in water. I don't like the hat. Look at my. I'm gonna check again if. I'm just gonna go back and search again. Okay, duplicated tree. Rarely found rarely in the mining dimension. Plant the log of the tree on grass. Place a valuable block or two near the base. It will duplicate whenever it's nearby. Dot dot dot. Can be very useful for you. Yeah. So is that one? Oh no. 9 leaves. Just gonna check. only has 9 leaves, I think. Yeah, 9. So I'm at the point right now. That's the thing I would say, like, when I edit, like, I had a huge part of me just flying around. Now, I'm about, this is, like, the time. Can I catch the king? When I'm done with the video, I'm probably gonna try it and create it. But like, if I do catch, I'm just gonna like throw it away, just to know that it's catchable. Oh, I know that. Oh my god, I got so scared. So here is where I get the fucking. Now since I'm peaceful, nothing's gonna hurt me. What can I do with these? Of course. Oh no, you can't make this. Two fun cube there. I don't really need the sugar canes. I really need that for now. Flint and steel definitely. I swear to God, I think unbelievable is very important. Oh, there's some stuff we can make with the blaze rods. Can you imagine we find another star in that chest? I'm down if we do. What the hell am I doing? You ever think it's cheating? I call it survival. About maybe on peaceful. Are we very? I'll be right back.
Yeah?
I wasn't reading.
That was good to the thing. Just to give it.
No, class was ending. And I was looking to the
Thank you.
Wait. I'm back. I am. I'm literally standing on my knees. Oh my god, man. Yes! Today's the day I learned how to edit videos, man. These people cannot go one day without asking me to do something for them. Ooh, that. Yes, Gwen. Where'd it go? Oh my god, did you think? I told my mom, don't bother me from 6 to 10. Are you gonna get the more? Oh my god, these people are such. Just. Even if it's just a tiny block. Even if it's just one. Once. My gosh. I'm pretty sure that you cannot find it. It's rare. But I never expected it to be this rare. I am not so sure that I can find it in the red hand dimension. Oh, the Utopia dimension. What was that? What the hell? Ah, the king. Ah, yes. I don't think it is in this dimension. And there's another marker. I am not gonna take it on. This is one of those dungeons, actually. Cause like I'm on creative anyways. If this fall kills me, I am gonna cry. I almost don't. I'm gonna make that noise, please. What? I just gotta ask one question. How the hell do I get in here? Oh hell no! If I have to, I have to mine obsidian to get in there with this pickaxe. In my mind, I just said, "Well, this is the end." That one? What are the brown hands? I'm just gonna spend my time walking now. I don't know if that explodes or anything. What's making that creepy noise? You know, I don't even want to spawn the queen. I don't want to spawn in the queen though. Brown yet. So this is where I recall. You know, I'm gonna go to Pete's channel. I'm just gonna recall where he got the dupe trees from. Skip. And there's a goddamn advertisement. So it is in this dimension where he has. Oh, this is like when the queen's after me, I'm gonna spawn in a Mothra. Obviously the queen's gonna, not the queen, imagine the queen lost. I would have been the hoppiest person in the hoppiest world. No, I thought you were gonna die, I was about to kill you. Oh, I'm still on peaceful, wait, no. Just let me take. Now, this armor is way better. Just because of the blast protection 10. I hate the boots. The boots suck. I need to make a hoverboard. I'm gonna make a hoverboard and then I'm gonna come back. Oh my spurs are full. Get the tingle in my throat. Oh. Gene, if you're watching this.
Winged venom, acid rain.
That's scary. If you would have saw my face. Oh my god. Oh my god, you scared me. Like, yo, teleport, dude. Don't tell me I can't teleport, dude. I'm gonna make two just in case. I don't care if we sell. I can't, anyways. No, that doesn't go there, that goes in here. Technically, this is a weapon. Wait a minute. Oh my God. Wait a minute. I don't have a food chest? That's absurd. Fight me. Oh, shite. Oh, I should have never came out of my house. Should have never came out of my house. Should have never came out of my house. And now, this thing's trying to kill me. Oh, I'm so dumb. Now that we got more redstone. I'm putting you guys here. This. My button. Coal. I'm gonna have. Oh yeah. Coal, iron. Oop. Imagine it's like, so I'm gonna give another shot at being at, I'm gonna give being at the Violent Dimension another shot. I will play. What the fuck? Run! Whoop. Shouldn't have this in my house. TP there. Gotcha. Yeah. Now that I have a hoverboard, I'm gonna give this another shot. Now I need to be really. That would have been a death. That would have been a death. Everyone would laugh at. I still don't have, what the hell? Well, I thought those were my extra hearts. Now, oh my god, this is the slowest thing ever. Am I on the right? Like, am I on the right side? You see how high this puts me? Ooh, yeah. Okay, so where is it? Come on, come to me. Oh my freaking god. I should really be mining. To be honest, I should really be mining instead of wasting my time finding duplicated cheese. Hey, my god, this is bullshit. I've never actually seen something this hard to find. Don't look at them, don't look at them. Just walk away, just walk away. Just walk away, silly ass. Just walk away. I'm just gonna grab my phone for a second. Go to the Ospawn page and see what the Mind Dimension has to offer. So I go to Ospawn. Okay, guys. Guys, about the dimensions. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I'm just gonna pause the game. Okay, it's a big round tree dimension. Well, because it has big round trees, pretty nice. That doesn't help at all. Pathway dimension, very nice place, slush. I should be in. I was in dangerzone.com. Wow. Why am I spinning? So, first, the Utopia dimension, aka the Brian, okay? The Mining dimension, Danger dimension, Village dimension, Crystal dimension, Chaos dimension. So, I'm gonna go to guides and then dungeons. Let's see. Oh, that's a second one, the challenge center. Oh, there's more on the side. And then the rocks. Rainbow dungeon, robot labs, roadside power, rubber duckies, cloud sharks. The White House mansion. So let me find that dimension. Here it is. Alien dimension. So, yeah, it's the alien WTF. Well, okay, good. So, you can find it here. Oh yeah, we can find it here. I already forgot what it looks like. Dear Lord, man. Oh my god, that's so it looks like that. Wait. Is it this? Or is that the basket? The basket. No, I think it's. I'm gonna go there and peacefully because if I die, don't play me like that. Excuse me. God, what am I saying? You hear that crying? Okay, so it starts over here. I'm gonna edit this video, obviously. Here we go. Oh, fuck. I am shites. Okay, so you know what I'm gonna follow the lava. I think that's like the key to this dimension, following the lava. I remember when I had this mod pack, I would just like go on creative and it's like, oh god. Oh damn it. Yeah, this has amazing fire protection, so I'm not gonna be dying from lava anytime soon. Unless my armor breaks. Fire protection. You might gonna have fire protection 10. Oh my god, that would have been so awesome. Oh, that's a big pool of lava right here. I've been here. I'm just gonna follow this. Follow that. Shh. Okay, I can hear them. I can hear them, even though I don't have headphones. This is very difficult. If I was recording with the camera. I can hear them. I forgot I had a map. You probably just by saying, you know, yep. Okay, so I'm guessing it's at the over here. Yeah, so I know I'm gonna put the volume down now. Oh no. Is it this passage? No. Which passage is that? And over here, mine. I'm gonna go over here. Go over here. Turn right there. Let's get in. Go down here. Turn over here. Go up, nope, not there. Go over here. Through there. Go. Nope, not down there. To here. You're adorable. We got. Okay. I already know. Okay, it's teleporting me outside. Okay. I was about to say. So watch out for those blocks. Well, this is our reward. Our reward. I'm just gonna take this just for the diamonds. I'm taking all the diamonds just to craft them and make more diamonds. I'm taking all of them from all the chests. Ultimate piggy! I have enough iron. Guys, I deserve to do this. I deserve to do this. I'm sorry, but this video has been such a pain for me. I have so much things in my bag. Well, guys, we left on a good start. That's all the time we have for today. My back is hurting, and I need to uncraft this. Edit this, and I'll probably have this uploaded by 8 o'clock, around 8 o'clock. I'm still be playing more. If you like, the punch the link in the face, and don't forget to subscribe. And see you guys. See you guys in the next video.